listening to it, this was great. And I'm back in the reaction for Ollie Tree, man. Look, Coi Leray dropped a song called Flash. We finna react to it, see what's still. Y'all know Coi Leray, she be awesome. Don't get me wrong, she be having her moments when she gets some songs that be raw with Sia. And that son, be like, yeah, we gonna see what's to this one today. We gonna see what type of vibe she on. If I got any huge fans of her, let me know in the comments down below. This is our favorite song about her. As I react to the song, y'all react to me too. It's our favorite verse, very long in the autumn. Comments down below. New channel, first time seeing, won't be your last time. Sign right now to get that shit done. Always upcoming gang, upcoming mafia, upcoming from sun right now. Do not want to wait till later. My bad, y'all. If I'm still on my over my words, it is a low key early as yet. Don't even run, you feel me? But yeah, we finna react to songs to it. Not too much more commentary to really say, you feel me? Appreciate every single person that's watching the video that took time to click on the video. If I'm telling you, if this is your first time seeing it, won't be your last time. You will see me again tomorrow, if not later on today. Guarantee within the next hour, next 13 minutes, possibly whenever you click back on this YouTube after you get to scroll your thumb with your finger on the phone for, it's guaranteed on my mama that you're gonna see my face again. So I'm telling you right now, you might as well want to go continue sub right now, because when you see my face again, that's it. I'm gonna continue popping up. You're never gonna get rid of me. I'm like a virus. I'm gonna continue spreading all over this internet, folks. Continue subbing, continue showing support. More commentary to this, and let's get started this song right now. Time out. Nobody told her to get on this type of timer for off rip. Yeah, I'm already knowing this when you want a number. She on that rap and shit, but I told y'all, Coi Leray be having her moments with her songs. Like, yeah, you feel me? You'd be like, yeah, like, oh, that's what you feeling for. And then she be having her shit would be like, you feel me? She on that type of timer for when she be getting the stun off. Oh, that's her stunning time. She finna go crazy for no bop. You should tell about her beat off. You could tell about her beats, folks. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Round the form, my trunk in the front. Never is busting it, look like a blood. Shut down the market, whatever I want. To Rex for the only one she wants. Two-tone calling and true. Feel like guns, I get bucks. We really running it up. Bitch, don't spill what's in my car. It's going out the window. Yeah, I get you my bedroom. Need that shit right now. It's going out the window. Make you feel special, let me show you how. Yeah, only flashes, wake up, make deposits. Hot topic, ain't no other options. Only flashes, wake up, make deposits.
What?
Do y'all hear what she said for all that time? Time out, folks. Ain't no other options.
Only flashes, wake up, make
deposits. What? They know there are the options. In rotations, RB. Hey, she, hey, this Rollins saying for all my mama. Type of vibe that she just entered us back to was off of, you know, that type. Bro, this is when I say Coi Leray, first of all, before I even say anything, 10 out of 10 for sure. Let me know in the comments down below which artist on the 10 was our favorite verse, favorite line. All in the comments down below. Give me 1 second so I can open the door. Off rip, the song was a 10 out of 10. Like, I, she most lucky did her shot. I'm not even gonna lie to you. The type of timing that she introduced us, the type of vibe she was on, this is that type of shit she back that she had when she first started. When she first started blowing up with that shit with Dirk and Shiesty Fo, that's the type of timing that she just introduced us for. I ain't gonna lie. Let me know in the comments down below which artist 10 out of 10 was your favorite verse, favorite line. All in the comments down below. Yeah. Off rip, go back over the song. No, actually, I know how to go back over the song because it's audio. But 10 out of 10 for sure. Let me know what y'all think. Which I return 10 was our favorite verse, favorite line. Can y'all seek? I ain't gonna lie. I don't know if it has to do with the fact that I was introduced to her by Lil Durk, you know, or what. But I honestly feel like Durk on this remix, it'll be raw with him. Let me know in the comments down below what y'all think. What's y'all opinions about that? Many to find this video. Nah, I'm sub, yo, bro. So right now, that shit done always. Come again. Come on. Feel come for me. Other than that, I'm gonna catch a little bit, Mr. Great. Oh.